My sister took the tripod, so I'm balancing this on a stack of movies, so if it falls, just bear with me. This dance is going to be Banjo to Rascal Flatts Banjo. It's the new dance for Dusty for April. And it starts out, if you know Bobby with an I, it starts out like the exact same way. So you just got to make sure you don't confuse that. So it's very symmetrical in the beginning. So what you're going to do is wait on the left foot, take your right foot, you're going to cross step. So you cross, step, and you do a sailor step, like kind of traveling to the left. Like sailor step. And again, a sailor step is behind step step. So if you're going to go to the left, you take your right foot and go behind step step. It says we're going to be doing it to the right, so let's practice the right step. Behind step step. Let's do that. Behind step step. Behind step step. That's the sailor step. Okay, so going to the left. With the left foot, you're going to cross it first with cross, step, sailor, step. Six, seven, and cross, step, sailor, step. With on the right, you're going to do the same thing going to the right. Cross, step, sailor, step. Okay, so put them together. Five, six, seven, and cross, step, sailor, step. Cross, step, sailor, step. Then you're going to do a cross heel jack. So the weight's on the left foot after that. You take your right, you're going to cross and heel. So you cross it, and then you're going to jump back and heel. And you make sure it's your right heel that goes down. So you just did the sailor step, the weight's on the left. You're going to cross and heel with the right foot. You cross and heel. Weight's on the right. You're going to do it again to the left. We want to go and cross and heel. So the weight's on the left foot right now. So your and count is going to put the weight on the right. You go and, cross, and heel. So the weight's on the right now with your left heel. So do a couple of those. Going to the, going to the left. You just did your weight on the left foot. You just did the end of the first part. So you're going to cross and heel. You go cross and heel. Now go to the right and cross and heel. And cross and heel. Practice that a little bit. And cross and heel, and cross, and heel, cross, and heel, and cross, and heel. Okay, we're going to do two of those, though. So, we just did the cross, step, sailor, step, cross, step, sailor, step. Weights on the left foot. You're going to cross and heel to the left, and then cross and heel to the right. Five, six, seven, and cross, and heel, and cross, and heel. Okay? So put both of them together from the beginning. Six, seven, start with a cross step, sailor step. Six, seven, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel. I think it's a pretty slowish medium dance, you know, so we may be going a little too fast. I'm really not positive yet. But try it again. We found the left foot. Six, seven, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel. Weight on the right foot. We're going to go and box step quarter turn. What it looks like, you're going to put the weight back onto the left with a and box step quarter turn. So it's going to end up on the left foot. And the box step basically is you cross, back, step together. Where you're going to do a quarter turn with it. So you cross, quarter, turn, step. And you want the weight to end up on the left foot when you do that. So when you do your cross and heel and cross and heel, the first part is going to be and cross. So you want to make sure the weight goes on the left foot with and box to quarter turn. Okay, so try that part. We just did your cross and heel. Weight's on the right foot. You're going to go and cross to quarter turn. Six, seven, eight, and cross two quarter turn. That went really bad. It was like five, six, seven, and. And so it looked too many ends in there, but that's all good. Okay. So you just need your cross and heel. Go and box two. Six, seven, eight, and box two quarter turn. Weight's on the left foot. Okay? So try from the beginning to cross and heel. Six, seven, and, oh, how about cross sailor steps, not cross and heel. Cross sailor steps. Six, seven, and cross, step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel, and box two, quarter turn. Weights on the left foot. Try again. 6, 7, and cross step, quarter step, or sailor hand, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel, and box two, quarter turn. Weights on the left. From here, if you're facing this wall, what you're going to want to shuffle sideways, going towards that wall. So they want you to do like a quarter turn with a shuffle, going sideways. Some people just shuffle forward, but I'll actually do a choreograph this time. Oh my god, really? Okay. So you just did your box two quarter turn, weights on the left foot. You're going to shuffle forward, but it's going to be a sideways shuffle. Get it? Quarter turn? Yeah. Okay. So you're going to shuffle sideways, and then you're going to do a half turn with a shuffle going the same way. Shuffle in. Okay? So it's going to be two shuffles total. This is your box step. Looking at it in the entirety is shuffle quarter, shuffle half. Okay, that's what it's going to look like. I should have showed you that, but... Okay. So we just did your box two quarter turn with the left. Do the two shuffles. 5, 6, 7, and... shuffle quarter, shuffle half. Bravo. Okay. start with the cross and heel, box two quarter turn, and then do the shuffles. So the weight's on the left foot, cross and heel, 6, 7, and cross and heel, and cross and heel, and box two quarter turn. Shuffle quarter, shuffle half. Okay, so check the beginning with the cross step, sailor step, 6, 7, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel, and box two, quarter turn, shuffle quarter, shuffle half, weights on the left foot. Okay, try one more time, 6, I keep pulling my pocket out, okay, if you can see, like I have like a pocket right here, and then a pocket right there. And this side's got like a pocket, and then another pocket. Who needs that many pockets? Like, seriously. And then I got butt pockets. Okay. So, yay. ADD. Okay. So, crossing step with a sailor. 6, 7, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel, and box 2, 3, and shuffle quarter, shuffle half. Weight is on the left foot. Okay, I'm going to turn around and show you what the next part looks like. You just did your shuffle quarter, shuffle half. With the man on the left, you're going to do a sailor step again. Sailor step. And then you do a sailor half turn. But this is the tricky one because you can go sailor half turn. You're going to unwind to the right. Usually, when we do sailor half, we have our foot to help us go in the half. But for this one, you sailor, and you're gonna sailor, but unwind with your legs, kind of deal. You know, so if you tried to, I don't know, just follow me, it'll work. So you did your sailor one, sailor half turn. Okay? Weight's on the left foot. If you understand any of that. Okay, but we're facing the other wall, facing this wall, when we do it, actually. So we just did your box two quarter turn. Do your, but we'll break it down. You do your shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor, and then the sailor half turn. And you end up back right here again. So we just did your box two quarter turn. Shuffle quarter, shuffle half. We'll stop right there. Yeah, shuffle quarter, shuffle half. Then do the sailor step and then the sailor half turn, but you have to turn to the right. Okay, so sailor, 6, 7, and sailor one, sailor half turn. Okay, weight on the left foot. So try that. We just did your box two quarter turn, two shuffles and two sailors. 6, 7, and shuffle quarter, shuffle half. Sailor one, sailor half. Okay, try that again. Just did your box step. 6, 7, and shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, weak on the left foot. Okay, start from the beginning. Cross step, sailor, six, seven, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and cross and heel, and box, two, three, four, shuffle, shuffle, and sailor one, sailor half. Try again. Six, seven, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, and box, two, three, four, shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one and a sailor half. Okay? Place on the left. Rewind that if you need to. We're going to move on. You see, if you're a sailor half, you're going to kick and point, and then kick and point, sailor quarter turn, going to the left, sailor quarter turn. It's like a behind step step, but you want to turn a quarter when you do it. So you kick and point, then you go step, bump, bump. You're going to like kind of walk with it, okay? So you did the sailor one, sailor half. Wait to the left, kick out with the right, you kick and point, sailor quarter turn, and to end the dance, you're going to do half turn step. So basically, you're going to pivot around your left or your right foot, half turn, and then step again on the right, or left, that's your left, step on the left, okay? So do the kick and point with a sailor and then the half part. The end part's kind of fast, like faster than most of the rest of the dance. So kick and point, points on the left foot, kick out with the right, six, seven, and kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step. And that's the end of the dance. So do the box quarter turn. We just did the box quarter turn, okay? And it's on the left foot. So you're gonna shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, and then kick and point, but I'm probably gonna end up over here so I can do the quarter part easier for the half turn step. So we just did the box step, shuffle quarter, shuffle half, six, seven, and shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step. Okay, so do it again with the sailors, starting with the shuffles. Six, seven, and shuffle, sailor one, sailor half, kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step. Okay, so start from the beginning with a cross step sailor, six, seven, and cross step. Sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, box, two, three, and shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step. Right when you get done ending the dance, you're going to start immediately over with a cross step. So we just did the sailor quarter. This is what it's gonna look like. Sailor quarter, half turn step, and cross. There's again no break at all. So just forewarning on that one. Alright, so cross sailor from the beginning again. Six, seven, and cross step, sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, box, two, three, four. Shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step, and cross, two, ba-dum, boom, boom. Okay. Again, I really don't know how fast the dance goes, because I've only done it like three times. So, try again, and five, six, seven, and cross step. sailor step, cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, box, two, three, four, shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step, cross, two, okay. We're gonna do it again. I may speed it up a little bit just so we are somewhere around the speed to it early. I'm not sure. Then 5, 6, 7 and cross step, sailor step, cross and heel, box, two, three, four, shuffle quarter, shuffle half, sailor one, sailor half, kick and point, sailor quarter, half turn step. I think that's a little too fast, but, you know, we'll try it. So rewind if you need to, we're going to try out music. Maybe. Malfunction, for real.
Kick, gotta go deep when you're on. Yeah, the end. I think there's actually part of the song that's actually like an interlude of a bunch of music or something that they cut out at the bar. But hopefully it gives you an idea. I don't know what to do.